WWE Supercard free QR codes in this video. What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Monkey Flop here, and welcome back to Fan Freaking Wrestling. On this YouTube channel, we cover a lot of different wrestling news, and we also do WWE games of the likes of WWE 2K and Supercard. So if you guys do enjoy wrestling news and some wrestling games as well, definitely consider hitting that subscribe button, bell notification. Let's go ahead and jump right into it, because we have a lot of WWE superstars wanting to jump ship. According to WWE insiders, we have Mike and Maria, who have asked for their WWE release, as well as Dolph Ziggler. Last night, he teased something on social media, but a lot of people were like, oh, he's not leaving, and literally only one person replied, no, Ziggler is not leaving WWE. This tweet doesn't mean he's leaving. What he actually tweeted was later, Marks, and he tweeted a picture of him in his WWE costume. But like, if you go and you read everybody's reply, he has actually, a lot of people are speculating that he's one of the ones that wants to go, that wants to leave. Now, according to sources such as like The Revival and Mike and Marie, and even the diva herself, the legit boss, Sasha Banks, is rumored to wanting to leave WWE. Now, according to sources, the main reason is because they want to find other wrestling opportunities, and they may be looking into the new company AEW, All Elite Wrestling. And, you know, with the likes of Dolph Ziggler, he wants to actually pursue his acting career and his stand-up comedy. That part's not a joke. He actually wants to pursue his acting career and stand-up comedy. He says he's got a lot of opportunities that are available to him. Now, as far as Dolph Ziggler leaving WWE, it's not 100% confirmed, so please take that with rumor and speculation. And, you know, his tweet could be read very differently, but if you read some of his responses in the tweet, that's very interesting. So I'm gonna link you guys to his Twitter tweet if you guys wanted to go and check that out, so that way you guys could read some of the replies for yourself, including his replies. But it's also reported that Sasha Banks, The Revival, mainly are not happy with the push that their characters have gotten in WWE and want a release to go and venture out in other areas of wrestling. So I'd love to know you guys' thoughts and opinions in the comment section below. Right now, I'm displaying the two QR codes that are free. This is actually going to be for a limited time. So if you guys want a chance to, you know, use these QR codes, do it ASAP. I've actually used the codes, and I opened two cards, and the other one I opened five cards. So I think this is pretty cool. Whenever I get free QR codes or whenever I see them online, I will be sure to share them here. I'd love to know you guys' thoughts and opinions about that. Do you guys want more free QR codes? Let me know in those comments down below. Make sure to hit a like if you guys are new. Hit that subscribe button, bell notification. And then also, what do you guys think about WWE superstars like leaving or requesting to leave? Man, I got a lot of mixed emotions about that. But I'm really, like, as a wrestling fan, to be completely honest with you, I am really excited to see what All Elite Wrestling does. I'm really excited to see what All Elite Wrestling does. Especially as a wrestling fan, this is what we need. We need competition within like the wrestling genre, and like WWE definitely needs some competition as well. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, that's actually going to do it for me and this video. I will see you guys in the next news update. You guys are freaking awesome.